What's good, y'all? I know I couldn't leave Cuba without at least coming to the water at least once. I am disappointed in myself, though, this time around, because anytime I go to an island, I always want to swim in the ocean. This would be the first time that didn't happen. So, that's one more reason why I got to come back here again. To say that I have. All in all, it's been a dope trip. I'm taking off tomorrow, late morning. Cuba's an amazing spot. If you've never been, I highly, highly, highly recommend it. Won't be disappointed. Black people. Cuba's a place that all of us should go at least once in a lifetime. They love us out here. Love the water, man. It's peaceful, it's calming.